once at home with Mum and Dad, deep inside, he still felt bad. He did the things he always did, but something wasn't right with Sid. His dad came out and asked, "What's up? You seem unhappy, little pup." Sid sat staring at the sky, and all he said was, "Dogs don't fly." Sid's dad slowly raised his head. "I know a secret, Sid," he said. "Could you keep it safe inside?" "What's the secret?" Sid replied. He turned around, and then he knew. "Now you know the secret too." Sid's happy eyes were open wide.